Pope Francis has gone into hospital for a scheduled surgery for a restriction of the large intestine. Just a few hours before the announcement of his surgery, Pope Francis had cheerfully greeted the public in St. Peter's Square. The pontiff told the crowds that he'd be going to Hungary and Slovakia in September. The Vatican said the Pope had been diagnosed with symptomatic diverticular stenosis of the colon, a reference to a narrowing in the large intestine. I'm Karen Chamas.